Hazrat Ibn Abbas and Hazrat Ali have narrated from Ata'a, they have reported that the gracious Prophet ﷺ stated that by using the miswak, the reward of salah increases from 99 times to 400 times. Sharan ule ida. Hazrat Ali and Hazrat Ibn Abbas, Hazrat Ali, they have narrated from Ata'a that by using the miswak, this increases the reward of salah from 99 times to 400 times. Reported in Sharan ule ida. Hazrat Ibn Abbas and Hazrat Ali have narrated from Ata'a, they have reported that by using the miswak, the reward of salah increases from 99 times to 400 times. Sharan ule ida. Hazrat Shuraih bin Hani has reported that I asked Hazrat Aisha Siddiqa radiallahu anha that the Master of Medina, the gracious Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, when he entered the house, what was the first thing that he did? And Hazrat Siddiqa radiallahu anha replied, miswak, reported in Muslim. Hazrat Aisha Siddiqa has reported that the gracious Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, when he entered his sacred home, after that his first action that he would do was to perform the miswak. Hazrat Aisha Siddiqa radiallahu anha has reported that the gracious Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, when he entered his sacred home, after that, upon entering the house, the first thing that he did was that he would use the miswak. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, with regards to the gracious Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, may Allah give us the tawfiq, ability to practice upon them. Ameen.